Tax revenues from both energy and non-energy sectors are up, and the country's GDP is expected to improve by 9% for this fiscal term. This boast and revelation from the Minister of Finance, Com Imbert, as he delivered his mid-term review of the economy and projections for expenditure for the rest of the financial year. Com Imbert told the Parliament today that he is also expecting a lower deficit for fiscal 2018 due to these improving times.
It's now been projected at approximately 4.2 billion, or over 500 million lower than the original 2018 budgeted amount of 4.76 billion. Relative to GDP, the budget deficit is now projected at 2.5% of GDP. Compare this, Madam Speaker, to last year's deficit of 8% of GDP,